Next, this is PowerPoint, where I'm putting together the slides for this very presentation. You can see them here, all laid out. So I use PowerPoint not only for presentations, but to actually create some simple graphics. I've used it to create book covers and other things. So consider using PowerPoint and adding that to your graphics toolkit.